if we confess our sins. He is faithful and just to forgive us and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness.